Welcome back to another episode of Empyreon, Winter Hermit. As you remember last time, we did a little looting, brought back a lot of goods. I've got it all put away in our large constructor. I did make a bunch more biofuel just because we're gonna need that for more drilling. Put away all my food in our fridge. We got these sweet things like the pizza, the dino stew. So yeah, we're doing pretty good there. So, what are we doing next? I tell you what we're doing next. Real question is gonna be, gotta turn the jets on. Oops. Might need to add an addition on here. I think we do. So, we'll have to do some building just to make a place for this. But I think we promised I guess this is carryable weapons. Where's a base? I think we're gonna make a sentry gun. Sentry gun's pretty limited. The cannon turret. You can eventually go on, but this one here seems like it's going to be easier to build. So yeah, let's do it. The other thing we are going to need, maybe it was in here. Miscellaneous. Here we go. We're going to have a small ammo box. To put it in. Okay, so let's start making it. Actually, we should probably make a bunch of wood blocks first because we're gonna need those for adding on to our base here. So let's make like 30 of them. They'll knock out real quick. Okay, and now let's go ahead and add the sentry gun. What does it take? It takes projectile rifle round. Hopefully I can knock out a bunch of those. Let's get this bad boy made. I guess we should. Where is, we gotta have that, yep, small ammo box, add that to the mix, let's take these, along with the two we already had, now we gotta go, I could add it off the front, but I think we're gonna put it on the back here. Can we duplicate what we got going on already? I don't know. Maybe we just, let's just make it. Walls, where's my walls? Right there. Flip that around. Now, let's see, can I make that? angle one? Oh yeah, that's it right there. So now we just gotta flip it around the other way. Now we gotta replicate. It's probably just a wall. Get it to go down. I guess that's an angled one, isn't it? Oh my, oh my. Okay, we'll worry about those fine details later. For now, a couple things. We want to take our sentry gun. We're gonna need our ammo box. And let's go over here. Let's grab our texture gun. These can just go on our inventory for now. Let's see if we can replicate our design here. 9. I think we're gonna be able to replicate that exactly, so let's give it our own look. Actually, I bet you that's it. I just colored it somehow. Back of both sides, yes. Close enough. 5. Alright, here we go. Real question is, do we want to offset them with the plans of putting in 2? I think we do. Ooh, yes, look at this. Oh, by the way, I changed my suit to a nice bright red. Alright, we got a sentry gun. Now we got to put in our ammo box in here. I think let's go ahead and slap it right next to. Aw, kind of like to rotate that. I guess I can now. Because I do have a multi-tool. Since we do have charges for it. Change and rotate. There. That's all we really need. Okay, so we do still have to manufacture some ammunition. That'd be 300 rounds. Because you get 50 for each set. Components, what's it take to make a steel plate, iron ingots? Probably burn through all my iron. So we have got to find an iron mine. No question about it. Okay, let's put these building blocks back in here. Let's put our texture tool back in here. Put the multi-tool, yep, let's put the multi-tool back in there. We got quite a bit of biofuel. I think that's a lot more than we had the last time we were mining. All right, Let's go put this in our ammo box. All right, now it works. What do we got for power coming in and power going out? Because I'm guessing this sentry gun takes power. Not much. Definitely still got more coming in than going out. I should make some more solar panels. We put a couple solar panels right here, just leaning up against there. Maybe leaning up against this. Oh, I think the next step is we need to go looking for an iron mine. I don't think I've been straight north. So here we got copper. Here's our Promethean mine, the trading station, that civil hub that we raided. So yeah, I think we're gonna head up into this area right here and do some exploring. So I'm gonna grab some food. So I got a little bit with me. Hopefully collect more along the way. And you know, I'll bring you back if I find something interesting. So I was doing some reading. Now it looks like now you can make floating bases. So this one right here is just a, I think like a trading station or example one they stuck in here, just so you could check it out. So they may eventually, when we got a ship, we'll go up there and see what it is. Yep, we're gonna do it. It's gonna take a while, but hey. Bunch of extra crushed stone. There, see how fast that went? The magic of video. So there we go, like 200 extra crushed stone. And we're back on our way. Alright, we're home sweet home. Drove around on our bike forever, didn't find a mine. We did find a decent amount in rocks. But the other thing I got to thinking is we need to go to Sentry Gun. We only want it to attack aliens, which would be those drones. Otherwise, we're just gonna waste a bunch of bullets. Looks like we're still doing okay on bullets. Get out of here. So drop our iron ore in there. Where are we at on iron ore? 56. A bunch of crushed stone, some copper. I gotta get this stuff in the fridge. Actually, I gotta eat a bunch of it. That's 42. Try to fill our belly up here. I'll put the rest in the fridge. One more. So yeah, we got that. That, and in our suit constructor we got one. Whoops, where's our fridge? So we stocked up on some more food at least, that's good. And we gain some ores. Really, I'm definitely want to find an iron mine. I just don't know where else to go. I've been down here. I think maybe this area here we haven't explored. We went like straight right. As we went up here, I explored all this, and then we came down the mountain range and came down around and back here. That's my old portable constructor. There's a lot of ground over here. The thing is we need. Let's look. Let's look. Let's look. Blueprints. We need on a small vessel. That's gonna take more iron ingots than we have. That's, I think, about doable. It's more iron than we got. That's doable. Unlock level 7. What level are we? Do I see that right here, maybe? Oh, we're level 8. We're good. I think we might make that one. That one would be super easy to make. Oh man, it's a rocking machine. Yeah, these things are. A lot of those are way above our ability. But what was that one? Was it 1B? That one looks pretty. I don't know. I'm tempted to make this one just because it's super easy to make. And we just need something simple to start with. Let's do it. Two factory. Okay, so we need copper ingots, iron ingots, and silicone ingots. Stop carrying around my motorcycle. Start at the top. Copper ingots. I need 95 more. I should have a decent amount of copper ore. Where's my copper? Yeah. We're gonna have to start mining more of it though. Copper ingots 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. That'll do for that. Next, iron 76. I basically need 80 iron ingots. I can do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And silicone, basically need 70. And what do I got for that? Should have a lot of silicon ore, I think. Yeah. What did I say I needed? 1, 6, 7, I think. Yes. And then we can make some Promethean fuel because we do have lots of Promethean ore that we've done well on. How's my battery holding up here with our major power consumption through the night? Probably not the worst time to be manufacturing all kinds of stuff, but it's kind of when we have idle time. Sucks to explore at night, like in a game. So I must make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of those to see where it gets us. Oh yeah, here we go. We're gonna have our first ship we can fly around. It's gonna make things way, way easier to explore. No more cruising around on a mini bike. What am I doing? Oh yeah, going to blueprints. Everything we need for that. Everything we need for that. Everything we need for that. And start the production. Say it's a pretty simple ship, but it'll do for now. I think I would like to make that one. I think could be the next one. That one's cool, but those ain't happening anytime soon. Those are a lot higher than our level. That was kind of cool. I like that one. This is one I downloaded from the workshop. Pretty doable. So yeah, we got about 9 minutes. What are we doing here? We got 10 fuel packs, which I'm pretty certain will fuel our ship quite well. What did I ever have for the plastic? Oh, 2 raw plastic. Just enough to make for the one. Where can I make plastic? Right there, what's it take? Grain and stone dust. So that's gonna be one of the next things we gotta do. Gotta start farming. Can maybe dig this out. Put a door in there. I think there's room. Cap this off. Make a gardening area back there. I'm definitely gonna need more solar. That. Oh yeah, I got room like right here to throw a door in. Out to my garden. Let's work on. Actually, the drill is what we're gonna need. We're gonna have to go out there and drill. So let's go kind of work on that. 7. There is something I'm going to do first. We are going to make a light so we can see what the heck we're doing. Those windows there. Run around out here. Number 4. Not quite sure what happened there. We'll fix it with the multi-tool later. Actually, one of the next things we're going to need is a water generator. Because we need water to make plant beds. Makes sense, right? What I'll do is I'll take out all these pieces. Put in a floor. Well, actually, it won't necessarily be a floor. We'll put the plant beds right in there. fine tune this as we go, but it's one of the things I love about this game. I've played some other games, some great games. You know, we got a Subsistence series, and I love that game. But you can't terraform the terrain at all. So that's a great feature of some of the games. 7 Days to Die, you could dig into the ground and kind of edit it, terraform a little bit. Progress. Doesn't look like much now, but you just wait. Yeah, we're gonna have a whole greenhouse going on. Yeah, we'll definitely need more solar panels, because as we're putting grill lights, those are gonna... A bunch of those are gonna suck some power for sure. Okay, so we got the foundation for that. How is our factory work coming here? 3 minutes, okay. So in the meantime, let's get a water generator going. And devices. Where are you at? Capacitor, water generator. Like this, we're starting to have some materials. We can do some work, although our iron ore is already getting low. It's definitely a commodity we need more of. And then let's go ahead and make more, where is it? Biofuel, right there. Oops, not that. How is our power holding up? It's holding up pretty good. So we're gonna take that. We're gonna end right here. This is why I like to build by the water, ladies and gentlemen. Take our water generator, place it on our toolbar. All right, so let's just go ahead and let's throw some more in there. It's gonna run for 33 minutes. About every, what is it, 110 seconds, it's gonna generate some water jugs for us. Actually, we're gonna throw another one in there. We want that bad boy to run for a while, because it will run even when we're not online, because the server will run. So what else we got going on? We got, so we're replacing some of that. We actually are gonna need some more wood logs. I should make a chainsaw. Where is it? Weapons and items. Chainsaw. And then let's make some more biofuel. Oh yes, we're coming right along. Ooh. We've only got 49 in there because it took some of that. Okay, so our blueprint's done. So we got a small vessel. I'm honestly not sure how big it is. We're gonna make a landing pad here eventually. Blueprints completed. Spawn it. Wow, it's got a cargo box. Where's the fuel tank? Cargo box, fuel tank. Let's put half of it in there and see what it does. 25%. 50%, so we'll probably make some more of that. Why is this turned on? Yes. Oops, go up, go up. This thing does not have very good upward thrust. Travel about 50 meters a second. Whoa. Yeah, I'm not the best pilot here. Let's exit. How much fuel did we burn there? Cargo box, thruster, thruster. Fuel tank, right there it is. So we burned through 1%. Man, that is boxy and ugly. Somewhere here there should be a ammo storage. Right there, small ammo box. Key. We want to go to devices and we want to see what the Gatlin guns take. They take 15 millimeter bullets, so I think we're gonna have to research some stuff to be able to utilize that. Let's name this. The Hermit Cruiser. So we'll make some more fuel for it so we can have a 100% tank, which will get us a lot of travel time. What did we have making in here? Oh yeah, we had a chainsaw going on. Yeah, we do. Chainsaw. Got more biofuel. Let's go cut down a few trees. Because with the other thing, remember it took us quite a while to the trees. Boom. There's three logs. There's three more logs, which equates to, you know, quite a bit of biofuel. So now when we're out and about adventuring, we will take a little time here and there just to grab some trees. We don't use a lot of wood for some blocks for building and such, but mainly the biofuel. That powers our current drill. It's going to power our water generator. it can power our ship, which, I mean, realistically we should be using. You don't get nearly as much fuel out of each biofuel rather than the Promethean fuel tanks. We should be saving the Promethean fuel tanks for bigger ships and stuff. So that may be what we do. We may just make a buttload of biofuel for our new Hermit cruiser. So yeah, I think we'll call that an episode. Next time I think we will, a couple things will be happening next time. We want to keep working on our greenhouse area here. We want to get that built. Build that in there. Get some planters now that we've got some water generating. Let me show you the process of the water here before we go. So it outputs water jugs. And now we can take those water jugs. Actually, I know, we need to build a food processor. We're gonna need that to make the do any gardening. So we stick that in there, and now one water jug will make 10 water bottles. So yeah, yep, food processor. So yeah, that's gonna be, oh man, that takes a lot of energy. Maybe that's just to make it. So next time we're going to make our food processor. We're going to start working on planters, expanding our greenhouse, knocking out some walls. And in the meantime, off screen, I'll probably be flying around in our new vessel and trying to find an iron mine, because, man, we need iron. So yeah, Winter Hermit, thanks for watching. As always, we love the subscribes, we love the likes, and we always encourage you to go check out our Patreon page. A great way to support Winter Hermit Gaming. If you like what you see here, if you want to see more, as well as collect some rewards, maybe some free games and such for donating. So yeah, thanks. See you next time.